So again, my name is Ryan Culwell. I just put out a new record like maybe a few weeks ago, something like that. It's called The Last American. I grew up in the Texas Yeah. So I put this record out. I grew up in the Texas Panhandle. I lived there my whole life, and I moved to Nashville, like say 8 years ago, something like that. Just been writing songs, trying to make it happen. The song, I guess it's really about my dad, but it's really about this guy here. It's about you, it's about me, it's about all of us. And all the stuff that's happening. We're looking around, and what the hell is happening to our country, and all those kind of things. So, hope you enjoy. It's called The Last American.
I'm the last American on this earth. Like to quit this talk and back to work. You don't understand me, that's cause we are not the same. You may recognize me, but you don't know my name. I've got my old man's heart and a broken down Chevrolet.
If I could figure out what's sticking to me.